guy's going, Leo. You made him angry. So I'm gonna mop the floor with your face.
All right, Graf, cool off.
I can help with that. Dr. Frankenstein strikes again. Dude, you should see your face right now. You look so mad. Okay, Spike, you'll like this show. It's called Does Mikey Bend That Way?
Ah! Come here, you! No!
You're still working on that go-kart?
It's not a go-kart. It's an all-terrain patrol buggy with detachable sidecars.
Dude, hasn't Splinter been riding us hard enough? You gotta find a way to relax.
We all deal with stress in different ways, Mikey.
Yeah, this is how I deal.
And this is how I deal. You're next, Leo! Dr. Frankenstein makes house calls! And now the kid goes for the world record! He will attempt to jump 3 mutant turtles!
I can't believe he talked us into this.
Booyakasha!
What is going on in here?
Sensei!
How many times have I told you not to skateboard in the lair?
None, Sensei.
I shouldn't have to tell you!
You're right, Sensei. We definitely should have known better, and we deserve to be punished. Some.
And what do you think would be a fitting punishment?
Well, we should clean up our mess. And then think about what we did.
Yeah,
sounds about right.
Not too much.
No worries.
What about being grounded for a week?
Oh, I'm not sure that's...
I'm cool with the thinking.
Really, that's not necessary.
Maybe next time.
You're grounded for a week.
Yeah, boy. Ramen.
This roach, okay? He's special. Really special.
Okay, I'm gonna regret this, but why is he special, Donnie?
Because I outfitted him with a remote-controlled camera helmet.
Well, that explains why you're special.
We can send him into TCRI and spy on the Krang. The camera allows us to see whatever the cockroach sees.
That is awesome! Big tough Raph is scared of cockroaches.
I am not.
Oh, really? Let's go to the video. This is my favorite part right here. Ah! Donnie, can I get this on a t-shirt?
Want to see my favorite part?
That's a twofer. Thank you, and thank you. And thank you.
How many times have I told you? No celebrating till the fight is over.
How many times have I told you? I assumed it was over.
Children, children, we have to go.
Have you forgotten about a little something called completing the mission?
But April's in danger.
If we leave now, the Krang will poison everyone in New York, which last time I checked includes April.
Think, Donnie, how do we take this place out?
Well, the chemical is highly explosive.
How do you know that?
Partly because it has a hydrocarbon on its outer ring, and partly because of that sign. Raph, you think you can get this blaster open for me?
With pleasure.
But before you do, be careful you don't! Oh, good. We're still alive. Now, I'll short out the power supply and leave it by the chemical tanks. It'll overheat, and the whole place will go boom!
All right! Victory dance!
Mikey!
Or maybe later. Explain to me one more time what we're doing here.
Mikey, we've been over this. That building has the same logo as the van that was used to kidnap the family. So, if we wait here long enough, one of the kidnappers will eventually show his face. And when he does, we'll make him tell us where they took them.
And then we've got ourselves a van!
Just hit the guy I tell you to.
Will do.
Are you sure this is gonna work? Trust me, they'll be here any second.
Oh! Okay, I'm thinking of something green. Green. Green.
Is it Raphael again?
Man, you're good at this! Hey guys, Leatherhead is totally off the chain.
You mean you set him free?
What? No, off the chain means he's cool. And that's why I set him free.
You let that maniac loose? Maybe you forgot that he grabbed me by the face. So I'll remind you, he grabbed me by the face!
Relax, you've been hurt worse since.
Mikey, you shouldn't have unchained him. What if he goes berserk?
He's not gonna go berserk. He's totally mellow.
Okay. So, Leatherhead, about the Krang.
Dude, chill! Chill! What were you thinking?
You said he was mellow!
I didn't know you were gonna ask him about the you-know-who.
Okay, what should I do?
I don't know. Maybe start with an icebreaker like, how was your day?
Fine. Leatherhead, how was your day?
It started out awful.
Yeah, you were attacked by the Krang. My bad! Another day, another Krang hunt. Hey, Raph, fire the weapons.
I don't think so.
See, that's your problem. If I was in charge of weapons, I'd be firing at things all the time. That mailbox, blam. That newsstand, boom. That porta potty, splat.
And that's why you're not in charge of the weapons. Now get back to your station and tell me which way to go.
Okay. You should turn right 3 blocks ago.
Oh. Sensei, he was the angriest, nastiest guy you ever met.
Except for you.
Ow! You should have heard the insults this guy was throwing at us. They were so insulting.
Oh, I did not realize he said mean things. Of course, you had no choice but to jeopardize your mission.
Burn.
You are ninjas. You work in the shadows, in secret. This becomes difficult if there is proof of your existence in high definition.
Look, we know where this guy lives. All we need to do is find him and shake him until the tape pops out.
Oh, there's no tape. Video phones use flash memory.
Anger is self-destructive.
I always thought it was others destructive.
Raphael, stand up.
Somebody's in trouble. Pizza?
Should we open it?
Careful. It could be dangerous.
I think it's food.
It's not like any food I ever saw.
I'll try it. Yuck. You guys won't like it. I'll take the rest.
No way!
Nuh-uh.
Back off! So?
You turned Leatherhead's old subway car into this?
Donnie, have I ever told you how awesome you are?
No, you haven't.
Well, I'm seriously considering it.
What do you call this thing?
Well, it's a transaxle, multi-armored, electromagnetic...
Shellraiser.
What?
The Shellraiser. It's the perfect name.
That is the perfect name.
Of course it is, bro. You guys always underestimate me. Ooh, gum!
Okay, guys, this is it. On three. One, two, three.
Whoa! What the heck's going on?
I think the Krang forgot to pay their gravity bill.
It appears the Krang have generated anti-gravitons.
Is there any way for you to generate anti-gravitons?
You mean gravitons?
Yes.
No?
Guys, I'm gonna throw up, or down, or maybe sideways. But one thing's for sure, I'm majorly gonna throw.
We still have a job to do, so let's go.
Yo, Zero-G is banging. The Krang should turn this into a carnival ride.
I think they're more interested in using it to destroy the Earth.
It could do both. Man, it really stinks around here.
It is a sewer, Mikey.
I mean more than usual. Ugh, where does all this stuff come from anyway?
Mikey, it's,
What? Don't they know we're living down here?
Keep it down, guys.
Wow, you sound just like Leo.
You say that one more time, and I'll shove your head in this sewage.
And now you sound like you again.
Whoa.
Come on. Snakeweed's lair should be around here somewhere.
You don't say.
And he's growing humans.
He's not growing them, Shellbrain. He's holding them captive.
For what? He's a plant. He can't eat them.
He's probably turning them into fertilizer.
Is that really where fertilizer comes from?
Actually, most fertilizer comes from...
What? Is there anything that doesn't come from that?
We are about to take our ninjutsu to a whole new level.
Cool.
Last night, I figured out how to make ninja smoke bombs!
Whoa.
Now, to make them, I carefully drill two holes in an eggshell without cracking it, slowly blow out the contents, wait for the inside to dry, then pour in flash powder and seal both holes with wax.
Blah, blah, science, blah. Do it again!
What I'm trying to tell you guys is they take a long time to make, so use them sparingly.
I'm making breakfast. Who wants omelets?
Omelets? Mikey, don't!
I think that was a rotten egg.
Those aren't eggs, Mikey. They're ninja smoke bombs.
Shut up. This is the best day of my life!
Mikey, stop!
I love you, man. Seriously.
Uh-oh. Text message from you-know-who. Text message from everybody but Mikey knows who. The pulverizer is telling us where the foot are gonna strike next.
What do you know? He's actually useful.
Yeah, but he can't stay in the foot. They'll toast him.
Inside information, Donnie? It's worth the risk.
But we're not the ones taking the risk. The pulverizer is.
I know. It's the perfect plan.
All right. We'll follow up on his lead, and then bust the poor guy out of the foot.
Excuse me, I'm the sword guy. I make the decisions here. What Leo said.
On my count. One, two... Where'd he... And the award for worst leader goes to...
How am I the worst leader?
If we did this my way, Snakeweed would be toast by now.
Ugh, that'd be some nasty toast.
This way would have worked if you hadn't wasted time second-guessing my orders.
Well, don't give bad orders, and I won't second-guess them.
You know what, Raph? If you think you could do better, why don't you lead?
First good idea you've had all day.
We'll compromise. I'll lead.
The city is just full of possibility. There could be an adventure around this corner, or this one, or this one. There's not, but there could be.
Look at all the computers. Is that the next generation cadmium processor with quantum encryption?
I don't know, Donatello. Is it?
It is.
Guys, check this out. A hand made out of light. Now it's an eye made out of light. In the hand again. Now the eye's back. Now the hand.
Come on, genius.
The eye.
Whoa. Alien robots.
Alien robots, huh? Where have I heard that before? Oh, yeah. I've been saying it for hours. I told you, but did any of you believe me? No! Because you all think I'm just some kind of bonehead! Ow!
Mikey!
Okay, but I was still right about the brain thing. You gotta give me that.
You're okay.
Welcome home, my sons. Was your mission successful?
Afraid not, Sensei. Leatherhead's gone.
Yeah, but he saved us. And I found this.
Oh, good. Now you're picking up alien trash.
Do you realize what this is?
Shiny.
It's a Krang data storage device. If I can decode it, maybe it can help us find a way to stop them. I've got it. I'll use my T-phone to hack the CIA computer system, then reroute a satellite over the building and focus its beams to give them all splitting headaches.
Operation Spaced Out!
That's when you go in wearing a tinfoil hat to protect yourself. I'm kind of in the middle of something.
Is that Leo? Tell my operation names.
What's the matter? Oh, don't tell me the A-team needs our help.
No. No, of course not. No, we're great. I'm just, checking to see if you guys need any help.
We got this. We followed Fong to the defunct futon factory on 5th.
Say that 5 times fast.
All right, guys, let's pack it in. Nothing's happening.
I was afraid this day would come. We've run out of butts to kick.
Hey!
Wait, maybe not.
Foot Clan!
I don't get it. Just one guy?
Maybe they only need one guy. Maybe this guy is the meanest, baddest, most deadly ninja we've ever seen.
What have you done?
Pulled your bacon out the frying pan, bro!
Donatello, you said Michelangelo was safe. You said you turned him.
I did.
Did you, Donnie? Did you really? You did, but after you bit me, I was totally wigging. I almost passed out like 19 times, bro. But I stayed with it long enough, hurting my brain to remember everything you said. Hot, hot, hot!
You finished the antibody yourself?
And you were just pretending to be one of us?
Yep.
But that's smart.
Yeah, it is. Just call me Dr. Einstein. Einstein. Oh, I forgot to mention, it may cause drowsiness.
The ones coming to this place are not in the vehicle bringing them to this place. Then in what place are the ones called the Turtles?
Wow. Lucky thing that van showed up to distract them.
Ow! That was the plan, Mikey. We knew Snake was hiding in the alley, so Raph and I made him think we would be in the van.
But we weren't in the van.
Just keep climbing.
Can do.
Isn't it cool? I reverse engineered it from the Krang droid.
Okay. Why?
So the drone can handle the dangerous stuff while we stay out of harm's way.
Oh, I get it. This is for wimps too afraid to fight.
No, it's for wimps too smart to fight. I mean...
Ooh, let's call it Metalhead. Why, you ask? Because it's got a head and it's made of...
We get it. Guys, when ninjas are on surveillance, they are supposed to be silent.
Sorry, Leo. I'll scream quieter.
Say it.
Raph, be quiet.
Not till Mikey says it.
Raphael is all wise and powerful.
And?
And he's better than me in every possible way.
And?
And I'm a lowly worm beneath his feet who isn't fit to live on the same planet as him because he's so amazing and I'm a dirt clod.
And?
And in the history of the universe, there's never been...
Okay, enough. We're wasting our time. The Krang aren't gonna show up. Have a little patience, will you?
Trust me, guys. They're gonna break into that lab tonight. I have reliable intel.
Intel? You mean April told you.
You mean your girlfriend?
She's not my girlfriend, Mikey.
Hey, Mikey, you said you can hold your breath?
Like a turtle do.
Now's your chance.
So what do we do now?
We get out of here before more Krang droids show up.
We can't just leave him here. What if the Krang find him?
Well, what do you want to do? Take him back to the lair? Oh, no. Oh, no. Did you see what he did to those Krang droids? We are not bringing that monster home with us.
He's not a monster. He's a giant Krang-crushing mutant alligator monster. I said monster, didn't I?
Yep.
Sure did. Uh-huh.
Well, you know what I meant.
I thought you meant monster.
Me too.
Yep.
Fine. I'll bring him back myself. Donnie, you don't happen to have a forklift, do you? No? Okay.
I want you to embrace the unfamiliar. Switch weapons!
Look, I'm Leo!
Guys, shh! We have to be quiet. Ninjas are quiet. Quiet down.
I sound nothing like that.
Yes, that's why we're laughing, because you sound nothing like that.
Dude, what are you doing? You don't defend against Sayonage with backflips.
Why not? Backflips are where it's at.
The best defense is to roll along my back, then take me to the ground and put me in an arm lock. Unless, of course, I counter with a...
Hey, man, you can't take the fire out of... Dr. Flippenstein. Who wants to try my latest creation? We all love pizza. We all love milkshakes. So I combined them.
Okay, that could not be less appetizing.
I call it a pea shake.
I stand corrected.
You guys just have no sense of adventure. Where did I go wrong?
What the heck is that?
It's Donnie's latest brilliant creation, Metalhead.
Catch your name, huh? My idea.
Oh, sorry, April. I'm still getting used to the controls. Whoops.
Megaphone button got stuck.
Guys, we gotta do something. The Krang are gonna poison the city's water supply with mutagen.
The whole city will become a disaster area.
There'll be mutants everywhere.
Wow, think of all the friends we can make. Excuse me for being a glass half full kind of guy.
Ready,
set.
Let's just do this.
Enough talk.
Krang and Fish Face and Dog Pound? I must be dreaming. Pinch me. Ow!
Ow, you said. Saved your lives again, dudes! I am on a roll today.
I can't believe Mikey actually came through.
I can't believe he fired the shell razor cannon inside the lair.
I told you should let me shoot it more often. Pizza me.
No, I'm not gonna pizza you.
I guess you're right. It's not like I did something incredibly brave and saved your life.
You did save our lives. But you also used my favorite comic book as toilet paper.
Yeah, but I only did it so you'd chase me.
Well, it worked.
Wait, stop!
Mikey!
No, no, no! I'm a hero! Ref, are you okay?
Huh? Sure, yeah.
I'm fine. I love you.
He's not fine!
Call Donnie. Tell him we need an antidote. Anyone seen Donnie?
Not since yesterday. Wait, do dreams count? Because last night, I dreamt Donnie and me were rodeo detectives, and they're...
Can it, Mikey. I'm serious.
Okay, but you'll never find out who stole the Buckaroo Diamond.
You through?
Yeah. It was the clown!
Donnie?
Yeah! Oh yeah, Michelangelo is on the move. Yeah. You don't know what to do. I'm here, I'm there. I could be anywhere. How do you stop what you can't even see?
Like that?
Nothing says victory like the sweet taste of pizza.
Ugh, this pizza smells kind of funky. Where'd you get it?
It's the one April threw out. What? We live in a sewer, now you're clean freaks? More for me.
My sons, I owe you my gratitude and an apology.
An apology?
Fear clouded your minds. However, it was not the Shredder who fueled that fear, but me. You overcame that fear and performed admirably. No training today.
Yes!
Unless Michelangelo throws that balloon.
They're fighting robots? Whoa, this town's more interesting than I thought.
I'll save you, Raph.
You'll save.
Relax, Mikey. You're safe now.
Thanks. Wait, I was fine.
Donnie, behind you.
The wall?
Yeah!
What the heck was that?
Yeah, you trying to impress us? Because it totally worked.
What is it, Raph?
I thought I saw something. What about you, Leo? Did you see something?
No.
Turtles first, right?
Turtles first.
You feel like we're missing something?
All the time.
Murakami-san, that was awesome!
You're like a ninja, but for food.
Pizza gyoza.
Pizza gyoza?
Delish. It's like I got a one-way ticket to Flavorville.
This is really good too, you know.
Murakami-san, do the purple dragons come around a lot?
Yes. They demand protection money, but I refuse to pay. They will surely return.
Well, they wouldn't if somebody hadn't wimped out. Huh? We're going to see Leatherhead.
Leatherhead?
He's the one who took the power cell from the Krang. He's the one who might know where to find it.
He's also the one who likes to grab my face and shake me like a rag doll!
Good times.
Zip it!
Oh, come on. He's a pussycat who likes to grab your face and shake you like a rag doll! Right. Let's move.
Sensei, is there any chance she's for real?
It is possible. Loyalties have been known to shift. But the Kunoichi is trained to use deception to her advantage.
So she either will or won't betray us?
Correct. You must trust your instincts. But beware the trap of believing something to be true simply because you wish it to be so.
So I should trust my instincts, unless my instincts are wrong?
Correct.
Thanks, Sensei.
Whoa. You know it's good advice when you're still confused afterwards.
Are you humming the Olympics theme?
It seemed appropriate.
Pipe down, you two. I gotta wash my eyes. That's bad.
All right!
What?
Finally, someone set off an alarm and it wasn't me. Aw, darn it. Forgot to say see you next fall. Ah, next elevator shaft fight.
Mikey?
So long, sucker! Oops. All right, that one's on me.
Leo! It's not that bad. You blew up the Krang ship.
But I also blew our chance to get Karai on our side.
Look, she's Shredder's daughter, his blood. She was never gonna be on our side.
Yeah, maybe you're right. Maybe I was just believing what I wanted to.
I've been there, dude. For me, it was leprechauns.
Are you seriously comparing what I am going through to the time you found out leprechauns aren't real?
Leprechauns aren't real? Okay, guys, what do you want? Omelet pizza or pizza omelet?
What's the difference?
Okay, you called my bluff.
Hey, did you guys just get a mass text from April?
Yeah.
Well, does yours also say she's being attacked by an old lady?
Sure does.
Yeah.
Is that considered an emergency?
I guess.
Let's go! Okay, he's strong, so speed and stealth are essential. Okay, everybody know the plan? Mikey?
Yes.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Tell me what it is.
Maybe we should go over it one more time?
Hack into the system and see what you can find out about the Krang's plot. Raph, you're with me. Mikey, stay with Donnie.
Why do I always get stuck with Mikey?
Hey.
I don't want him. And I'm in charge.
Hey.
Well, then make Raph take Mikey.
Over my dead body.
You know, I'm starting to think nobody wants to be with me. Fine, I'll just go off on my own. That's a closet.
Have fun, you two.
Whoa, what's that button?
Don't touch anything.
There's a little more algae and worms left if anyone wants it. Anybody? Anybody?
No thanks.
I'm good.
All yours.
Well, I guess no one left room for cake.
Whoa! It is a cake!
Made of algae. And worms.
What's the frosting made out of?
You don't want to know. Happy Mutation Day!
Happy Mutation Day!
Ah, yes. 15 years ago today, our lives changed forever, and we became the unlikeliest of families.
Tell us the story, Master Splinter.
Michelangelo, I have already told it many times.
Please, please!
Please, it's the only way to shut Mikey up.
April said this was the place.
Cool. Can we get tattoos? I want to get one of my face on my face. It'll be like I'm wearing a mask, and the mask is me. I just blew your minds, right?
You know they use needles for that.
Can it, dorks? Don't give up, Leo. You might actually win this fight.
Aww, it's a little kitty. And its name is...
Mittens.
Good guess. Wait, who said that?
Mittens?
I think that's the owner. What are you doing?
Oh, hey!
Mikey, wait!
What? I'm returning Mittens to her owner.
Are you an idiot?
Wait, let me rephrase that. You're an idiot!
You can't show yourself to a human.
Why not?
Because they'll freak the heck out, that's why not.
No, they won't. I'm not so scary.
You're an ugly green mutant armed with ninja weapons.
Look, this guy's gonna see that I'm just a regular cat-loving dude like him. Next thing you know, we'll be best buds. This is gonna be awesome.
No!
Don't!
Wait!
Mittens!
Hi, here's your...
Ugly green mutant freak!
But I got your cat!
Help! He's got my cat!
Dude, chill! Someone wanna help me with this?
No.
Man, this asteroid field is tough. I just can't beat it.
Pizza's here.
Mmm. Musty pizza. But can't stop playing. But musty pizza. But can't stop playing. But musty pizza.
Sorry we didn't get any closer to finding your dad, April.
Remember, the other day, I was scrounging in that military junkyard?
No.
Well, I found an incredibly advanced AI microchip made from, get this, self-assembled chain-linked copolymers!
That's my favorite kind of copolymer.
Mine too! And I used it to make this. The most advanced music player in the world! So who wants to try it?
I do! Toss me the teapot!
The teapot?
Turtle. Pod. Teapot. I am so good at naming stuff.
You're really gonna plug an advanced piece of military technology directly into Mikey's head? And what if it melts his brain?
It won't. And even if it did, who'd know the difference?
Ah!
What? What's wrong?
It's Pooka! Make it stop! Make it stop!
Thanks.
That's it. I gotta get out of here.
Where are you going? We're grounded.
I don't care. I gotta do something or I'm gonna go nuts. Let's find a skate spot.
Skate spot? I'm totally in!
But what's Splinter gonna say?
I don't know what's going on because they snuck out while I was asleep.
Real mature. But I'm your leader, and as your leader, I say nobody's going.
Well, as your followers, we're going anyway.
Well, as your leader, I am going with you to lead you away from bad stuff.
Ah!
What's wrong?
It's back to Pooka! We've got to get some more tunes on this. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
I hope you all see that by choosing your battles poorly, you created your own crisis.
Yeah, there's definitely some irony there.
Okay, it got a little out of control, but we learned our lesson. And at least we got April's phone back.
You did? Sweet!
Uh,
The important thing is it didn't end up in the wrong hands.
Gee, thanks, guys.
Don't worry, April. You can have one of my custom-built T-phones.
Ooh, cool.
Just don't say T-phone self-destruct. Or else that happens.